Peter, it's been your first pre-season involved with this new look reserve team. How have things gone so far?
It's been going really well, I think. I think the boys are looking fantastic. I think the whole work, the staff, you know, for sports science, for the physios, to the staff have done a hard job of trying to get the boys ready, and the boys have responded. I think in pre-season we've been excellent. The results we've been getting, even beating Newcastle there again 2-1, the cups we've been away to playing, winning one of them. Should have actually also maybe won the next one, but the boys have been excellent. They're looking in really good shape. They're playing some great football. And it also shows, you know, the amount of boys have been up at the first team training and these things has been showing how well they've been doing.